You ever been in a bar fight? No? Do me this favor, and I truly mean this. Never, ever, ever in a bar fight a man in his mid-30s or older, ever. Because you're in a bar to meet girls. He's in a bar because he's angry. Right? Shit didn't work out the way he thought it was gonna. So when you find yourself on the floor of a bar getting your face rocked, you're like, fuck, this guy's got a lot of rage. Oh, yes, he does. And he ain't punching you. He's punching a 401k, retirement, college tuition, divorce. He's taking prescription pills with a side effect of explosive diarrhea. That's a dangerous line of walk every day of your life. He's punching you. I'm not good enough to be Amazon Prime. Nothing to do with you. Nothing.